式，蓝牙模式。
Bro saying, yo, I'm on time today. You always on time, player.
And why wouldn't you be?
Look like my shit choppy as hell. My shit look choppy on your shit, too. My shit look choppy on my shit. I ain't even talking about on PlayStation either. I'm talking about on the Xbox. What up, Luna? Y'all know what time it is. I'm about to get it in before the end of this stream. Quality pretty low for me, but it's not buffering, so I can't complain. My shit buffering. My shit is like, you know how the day after the pay-per-view WWE shows the pictures and talk about it so much, but they only show pictures? At least they did that for like 20 years. I don't know if they're still doing that because I don't even watch WWE no more. I'm watching Impact Plus. All right, well, that's what it looks like on my on the Xbox. Hold on, let me try to refresh. Yeah, I put mine in 540. Put mine in 540. It's looking all right now. At least it's playing all the way through. That's Pentagon from the Contra unit. Takes on my fucking Dreadnought. Got Major in the building. Major. Yeah, I think we got everybody in here booked. Well, excuse me. I think we got all the chatters, all the chat, all the talk. You know, that's all we have here in the Fight Club. It's nothing but talk. It's all talk. It's the most unwatchable stream on all of Twitch.
Nope, reverses it.
Yep. That being said, man, I think it's... Now I got the African American Championship firmly around my waist.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle, but I didn't realize it was going to be this close. This is unreal. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Then there's a compilation of NFL reporters getting hit.
Oh man! Ouch. Oh, going to the top, high risk. He's in a little bit of trouble now. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely
insane. What a blank.
A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
I think I got everybody here booked. That's definitely
the tension,
first.
The drama. This is a beautiful technique. Nobody does it quite like this.
Ah, finally, somebody who's not booked. Got CJ in the building. I just downloaded Conan. All right. Well, CJ, don't take this personally. Seriously, don't take this personally. But you can't sit with us. And why would you? Yep. Blink, have you gotten to the top prospect tournament yet? Oh, look, it's a blank. So listen, if you're in the stream and can hear my voice, Luke wants you to type your first initial in the chat. But we should probably do that in like an hour, all right? We should probably do that in an hour, all right? All right, now we ain't trying to, like, you know. Damn. I'm trying to figure out how this is the Rock theme song. Perfect song for a Dead Mall video. Major, I was hoping to see you. Thanks much. Nice.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
For you. So wait, this is what I'm saying. If you're in the building right now, hit the store up and go to every motherfucking tournament that you eligible to get into and get into the tournament, because them shits is not starting until them shits is maxed out. Until we got enough people officially claimed. Oh, Blank, don't worry, I'm coming for you. And who isn't? That's a good question. Clever die. Yep. And while you're at it, pick up a bunch of CDs. How do you get a map? What? How do you see the map? I don't know what he means. But congratulations, Z. Picking up a huge victory. Tonight. Begging you. and the men beyond reason are here. Representing YFA is Ra-Ra and Izuki. But representing TNA are the TNA Tag Team Champions. It's Gallows and Anderson, the Good Brothers. Alright, so I'm 20 in right now on the push-ups. 420 on the push-ups. I'll be at the Sentinels. Welcome to Conan, CJ. The other world. Death becomes you. Yep. Nowhere to run, and there's nowhere to hide. The cliff is empty and the whiskey is dry. He's heading afterward, it's so big for your eye. I said I wouldn't go without a fight. I punched the table, squaring his eyes. He went down and I swear I heard him cry. I grabbed his keys and I hopped in his Jeep and headed down to Florida. As soon as I hit South 95, look in the rearview and I can't believe my eyes. There was the devil sitting in the driver's side.
Become an audio creator in seconds on Spoon. Forget the camera. Spoon is audio only. Download Spoon now.
I meant to make this a TLBC match. Tables, Ladders, and Bullet Club. But I don't think we're going to be complaining too much about the results. This match has been satisfying thus far to this point. Gallows and Anderson, the tag team champions, need to defend home turf. They have been in a fight club for much longer than Isuki and Ra Ra. But the core four de Japón picking up a huge victory tonight.
Here we go. Check them out.
The Chevrolet in the Houston. He's in your city.
He's a tighter match if you can see here.
My soul years ago. So I could be rich.
P.I.M.P. in a place to be on Clubber Doc on Twitch TV.
Fucking P.I.M.P. I don't know what you heard about me.
Put up his hand, get a dollar out of me. Don't gotta like no perms you can't see. Then I'm a motherfucking B.I.M.P. I'm about my money, you see. Girl, you can holler at me. If you fucking with me, I'm a B.I.M.P. Not what you see on TV. No gotta like no greasy. Head full of hair, bitch, I'm a B.I.M.P. Come get money with me. If you're curious to see how it feels to be with a B.I.M.P. Rolling up things with me. You can watch the TV. In the backseat of my V, I'm a B.I.M.P.
And it's Kagami. Would you look at that? Damn, what the fuck? American Pimp won't ready for that. Then why would he?
Yes, I do got a heart,
but I stay on fraud.
Bitch, I put in overtime.
Yeah, I stay on car.
Don't start around me, nigga, stay on pause.
Had to put the pussy cat on the dolly store.
Lil' bitch still broke off the dolly's, bro.
Look at her ass like that's all me, though.
And she call herself a bitch, she glorify the shit. Goddamn,
I don't know what to call these hoes.
I brought that dick, she brought me dough.
He took that puff,
I brought that smoke.
Swear.
swerve on that bitch, swerve on that, swerve on that bitch, swerve on that, swerve, 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 swerve on that, swerve, 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 swerve on that.
Every time I see that nigga, he be gapping. He probably know his bitch told me he be lacking. Layups, nigga, me missing won't happen. Wiping your bitch on my dick with a napkin. She let me hit, but won't tell you what happened. We made a flick while you was out trapping. That's what you get for cuffing that bitch. When she not with you, she out acting ratchet. That shit got me over here laughing. I just want a nut, she arching that ass while I slap it. Breaking the back with a passion. She told me, hold up, you going too deep, it's a habit. Bitch, I'm a star, no pageant. She know I'm a rapper. No wonder she don't like to rap it. Never again, I had it, but you can have it. I let you deal with that madness. Pop out on niggas, magic. Pop out in traffic with two, like I'm a mechanic. Catch me a body if somebody try me. No internet beefing ain't part of my hobby. Tell mama naughty, she flexing that body. But yesterday, bitch, you was talking about me. Pull up with Tommy's, put hoes in your body. They can't make you shake, now you're so at your body. Don't fuck with the fake, little nigga, you late. Only day one that can come to the party. Get in this cake, she think it's a date. No, bitch, you ain't bait, I know you a thotty. It's getting late, got money to make. Oh, look at the time, it's flying right by me. Off to work on the perk, her feelings hurt. Little bitch, watch me swerve.
Swerve on that bitch, swerve on that. Swerve on that bitch, swerve on that. Swerve, 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 swerve on that. Swerve, 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 swerve. Had to swerve on that bitch.
He's lining him up. Going good night. Good grief. Wow, I'm just as surprised as you. This could do it. Uh-oh. One, two. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
I hit Johnny shot, Cleary block like New York City cop. This right here is an exclusive.
From who?
Cold-hearted law.
Okay, that's me.
No cuts.
That's me.
Charlie.
Okay.
She's stinking music.
She's stinking.
Got Cowboy in the building. Kagami out here pitching a classic. Okay. Open fight night to get a contract, right? You can call out anybody you want. Man. You got a lot of talent in the building for Impact. Eric Young, Cass Payne, Hulk Hogan, Tara, two of the champs in the building right now. Two of the champs just finished competing just a moment ago. Kagami taking on American Pimp right now. American Pimp making his debut tonight on the death pit. American Pimp with American Pimp Slap. And a one, two, sweet. The only time you touched it raw. Oh, that's your big pony. I knew him from way back. A store running nigga. We used to call his ass Shane Stack. Dirty ass boots and wave caps. Go to school for me, little nigga, and bring my chains back. That's how he got his name. Little doofy stay, he's just a little taller, but you ain't really changed. That Call of Duty in the building. God, you hit the ref first. So if you want justice, you might want suspended again. How'd that go? You kicked my ass? Why, shut up. You got me the one who took out the ref, ain't it? I think like four people took out refs. Wasn't it like four people in one stream? Or meet me at the statues over there. Those are the sentinels. It got me on track.
And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
This is Chime, a mobile bank account and debit card with no hidden fees, no overdraft or monthly maintenance fees. Chime also helps me grow my savings automatically. My purchases are rounded up and add to my Chime savings account. I'll be competing in the main event.
And congratulations, Kagami, picking up a huge victory tonight. Nah, man. That match you talking about was for what? The number one contendership for the world title? Kenny got ejected from ringside? That shit was crazy, wasn't it? Bad candy. And would you believe that? Here comes blank. Shout out to Vince, bro. Doing what's best for the brand, bro. And who the fuck is Josh?
Making his way to the ring from Missouri. Weighing in at 242 pounds, Blake.
And Corey, I can tell you these superstars are excited to be able to compete tonight on Halloween.
Would you stop, Cole? Do you really think these superstars care about a silly holiday like Halloween? The only thing they care about is winning a match.
Well, three times, Big Daddy Cool
And here comes Big Daddy Cool Diesel.
You caused damage. You spilled some diesel fuel. You know what? You were careless. You got some on yourself. SummerSlam. That's right. I'm gonna take a blowtorch to ya. Hoist your 6'9" body up in the air and jackknife it to the canvas. I'll be the master. I'll be the champion. I'll be the man who rules the world. Dead.
She's crazy, thought of the dead. Oh, she believes in me. She loves the
dead. In the garden, Big Daddy Cool is gonna come in. Black and chrome, he's gonna leave. Black, chrome, and gold.
Some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
You gotta believe this one's over. Diesel's going for it. Oof! Knocked off his feet. Now that's a takedown. This could end it. Ooh!
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
A clubbing. No, he kicks out. Nicely done.
Still far too powerful.
Escapes trouble there. Showing off some of his speed there.
Here, guys, and when that happens,
he's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Yeah. Oh, it'll make rules around here.
Bam. Blake, these next sit-ups is for you.
Go with it.
Jealous, a lot of y'all wanna be me. You wanna go to war, then I'm bringing smoke like a genie. And I'm feeling cold, but I shivered it off. I'm going in, got me feeling like the Wizard of Oz. And I'm the only, ain't talking Drake and Nicki Minaj. Lil Wayne, I run this thing, that's why I feel like the boss. No one gets on me, plus there must be a reason y'all ain't attentive to. CEO Dexter wasn't gonna be a diss to you. I'm the situation that nobody wants to get into. Doors open and closed like playing a game of peekaboo. I needed napping, cause this was finna be happening. Grabbing a gun so big, can't even fit in the cabin. And dragging it out the house, I can tell this finna be axing. And strapping it on my cart, lost control, then I crashed in an SOD. Yeah, I'm back again, tatted up Africans with another accent. I'm mastering everything that's elaborate. Either that or I'm jacking, and money stacks, I've been racking. And now I'm getting off track, but I'm killing rats for tagging. Coming back with the facts, and it's crazier than it seems. This is real life, so it's crazier than your dreams. If you feeling what I'm feeling, then you should know what I mean. I'ma set the bar here, let's see who steps in the ring.
I want you to keep this fight clean at all times. Show good sportsmanship, protect yourself at all times. And what I say, you must obey. Good luck to both of you. Touch.
This superstar picks up.
And congratulations, Blank, picking up a huge victory over Diesel tonight.
I thought he was going to win this match. Oh, I kind of did too.
I got 27 in for Blank. Got Ashley Rose Mendez in the building.
You ain't got no brothers on the wall. My next to line yet.
Yeah, my face, you crew.
Got no pictures and no brothers take pictures.
Don't you fall in line. Don't you sign the wild hair. They're trying to send you some 10th month old baloney. Baloney. And you didn't know my mind's on my money. They always want to try and take something from me. Gotta keep the mic stick by my side if they walk up on me.
Walk up on the wrong.
Now everybody wants to smile like they my homie.
They're phony.
You don't gotta do whatever they expect of you to do. You don't
gotta go. Don't let the devil take your soul. I wish I could disappear. I wish I was gone as a bright idea. I wish it wasn't such a long night idea. But I'm still waiting in line. I gotta get myself a sofa. Kicked out and someone told I had a bone and I was bone. I don't have no couch in my house and everybody talk about me. I don't give a damn about what they have to say. It's okay, I'll be the couch someday. I'm an individual. I need me my residual. I know the devil's invisible, but Goonies is invincible. What kind of nigga don't got principles? You the biggest bitch in the room. You like a secret transition. I still I feel what I feel.
Ready and get a firm grip on your Halloween goodie bag.
And here comes Lizardosaurus!
Halloween horror, courtesy of Monster Vision.
Things that go bump in the night.
Of the Super Team Tag Team Champion.
Shrunken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut him up, put your stab fingers in the trunk. Red light, leave them dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody, what your motherfuckers want? Believe me when I tell them I'm a boogeyman beast. Leave them slashed from their head to their feet. Pin bricks to the chest of a bitch. Well, friend, cooking meat, cannibal, trying to eat. I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me. Yeah, who do you hoodoo, bitch? Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Who do you hoodoo, bitch? Stand up, Sam B, got the thing that go bump in the night. Whoa, who do you hoodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you hoodoo, bitch? Let's go. Sam B, the Papa Shango, I'm Baron Samedi. Handful of fingertips, toss them up like a Confetti. Stable of corpse bitches, I'm a pimp of the dead. Come fuck with a zombie, I put a stake in your head. Look, you want ghouls, I got fucking platoon. Baby, everybody dies, I'm see your ass real soon. Rock balls through the marrow, hot sauce, and they suck it. Now my juju ain't nothing to fuck with. Sam B, I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me.
Yeah.
And representing the Nightmare Roader,
I wake up every morning.
It's the Reaper!
I'm not sure if I should say this, but I'll say it anyway. Everybody tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. I don't know if it's a phase, I just wanna feel okay. Yeah, I battle with depression, but the question still remains. Is this post-traumatic stressing or am I suppressing rage? And my doctor tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. Yeah, it's not a fucking phase, I just wanna feel okay. Okay, yeah, I struggle with this bullshit every day. And it's probably cause my demons simultaneously rage. Trapped in a maze, every wall that I knock down is just a wall that I replace. I'm in a race against myself, I try to keep a steady pace. How the fuck will I escape if I never close my case? Oh my god, I keep on stressing every second that I waste. Is another second sooner to a blessing I won't take. But my therapist will tell me that I'm going through a stage. Yeah, it's not a fucking stage, I just wanna feel okay. Okay, motherfucker, now you got my attention. I need to change a couple things cause something is missing.
Yeah.
out for Extreme Rules matches. That's what amazes me the most.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Lizard and the Reaper going back and forth in a beautiful exchange. And I think this is the second time these two men have met. First time was on AEW, I do believe. And why wouldn't it be?
Strike.
escapes trouble there. He looks for it once
trying to attack Lizard. Trying to sneak attack him. Lizard picking up a huge victory. Fighting hurt. Tonight. And I got a feeling that this is far from over. Event. Monster Vision sits on top with the Faction Championship. What we not going to do. Alright. What we not going to do. Alright. Alright. Is be trolled by bots. What we not going to do is get trolled by bots. So here's what we're going to do. Twitch, do me a favor, okay? I want you to kiss my whole black ass, okay? All right? Yep, because as an American, I got freedom of speech. Yep, and zero viewers. Yep, yep. So, here's what you can do with your bots. enjoy it too much. Alright, hold on. Okay, I got something for you, Wait, I'm not talking about the butt spot. This is what you think I'm talking about? No. The butt spot is always welcome. Since we snitching. Yep. Since we snitching. Oh yeah, I know you was talking to Major. But I was talking about bots trolling us. And obviously, I'm going to clear the air. We ain't talking about the butt spot. Yep, I'm talking about that snitch ass, bitch ass motherfucker in his chat. Yeah, Luna, I'm very well aware of that. Very well aware of that. I'm talking about the bots. Yep. So Twitch, listen to me. I do not have that much going on right now. So, trust me. After the way you guys suspended our stream for streaming AEW Revolution and mistaking it for AEW's Revolution. All right. Twitch, you don't want me at your office. With the coronavirus. Comes the champion, as proud as he could be, of the AEW Intercontinental Championship. Representing Monster Vision, representing Canada. December
For free. I've heard that you've had an extensive background in martial arts as well.
That's gonna hurt, tear your hamstring.
What I need you to do,
I know what
you gotta do is just take it off and take it off, yeah.
Today, Scott Hudson, I thank you, gentlemen. Coming up a week from tomorrow night, Halloween Havoc, spectacular card. I say a showcase event. Indeed, it is that. You can be part of it. Call your local cable company right now regarding availability. Ming, come on in, the big man from Tonga. A week from tomorrow night, you and Rath. Now, here's a man that perhaps is equal to you. The fact that he is 6'7", 6'8", and weighs well over 300 pounds should be a great contest.
Tonga refs, the Tonga got a bell for long my gin. Wait a minute,
we are in America, please. You can speak English. You've been here long enough. We all know that.
Nay, what does he do?
Now you're speaking Japanese as French. Let's talk English. Now that's French.
Bonjour.
Please, Rath is a big man. He's right now sizing you up because it's his biggest match to date. Here in World Championship Wrestling, Ming. Wait a minute. Am I going to get any English out of you here tonight?
The World Wrestling Federation. For over 50 years, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment.
I told you!
Yeah.
could this mean? As there's obviously some turmoil. As we seen Lizard pick up a huge victory. Ming, his tag team partner, coming out here as two members of Monster Vision duke it out. And Lord knows there's been a lot of talk backstage about Chef McTastic's feelings about Chris Jericho's alliances. And with that being said, it comes as no surprise to me, cause I got the deets, the details. Yep. As it does appear as though Ming could be out here doing Chef's bidding. And what wouldn't he? As this would just be another villainous plot. But to what end? As Bobby Fish is in a beloved member of Monster Vision as well. But he is one of the single stars in Monster Vision, and the reason they hold the faction championships tonight. And by the way, I do want you guys to know that this is my 69th day. Call of Duty, you still in the building? Call of Duty, this is our 69th day as Fight Club champion. Fight Club world champion. And why wouldn't it be? And a code breaker! Jericho currently the AEW Intercontinental Champion, the best in the world, after retaining against Randy Stone just the other night at Catch Hell, and is also the FUCK BGW Legends Champion. Honestly, I think Bobby Fish qualifies to compete for all three, but he'd have to pick up a huge victory here tonight. But a 1, 2, sweet.
Wow, I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Yep.
I don't know how much more.
With this turmoil brewing in Monster Vision, one would have to think, what does Joe Bob Briggs think about all of this?
It could be over here.
This is it.
2, 3, yes, unreal performance.
Make like mom would bank you.
Oh, shit.
It's gonna be great.
Wow. Another look. Here we go. He ain't messing around.
And congratulations to the Fishman picking up a huge victory tonight. Told you. He loses because I'm watching, guaranteed. He loses. We don't talk about Joe Bob Briggs after last night. GG. I told y'all the finger poker doing. I got the deets. I told y'all that before Joe Bob got in the ring, though, didn't I? I don't know. It might not have been that soon, but I definitely told y'all. I told y'all what it was. I told y'all exactly what happened. It was a knockout. All right. Jericho. Yep, Jericho falling short to Bobby Fish. Mosasaurus taking out the Reaper. Blank taking out Big Daddy Cool. Kagami putting a stop to the American Pimp. Gals and Anderson defeating Itsuki and Ra Ra. And your winner to open up the show against Pentagon Jr. Penta Settle Metal! It's motherfucking Dreadnought! Ride to Harlem.
Talk, don't ignore it. Most of y'all don't see the trees for the forest while I'm busy pulling strings like I'm the lead guitarist. Turn up to be an artist, yeah. Must be the hardest, yeah. I'm putting these records.
Oh shit. I'm over here thinking that played on. Wait a minute.
More than just a chorus, yeah. Smoking on the purest, yeah. So I should be a forest, yeah. I'm soaking down the earth, even when I'm up in orbit.
Wow.
Don't get me started, you must think that we retarded. You keep playing with my money, then you're gonna be the target.
Yeah.
Your ass writing checks and no, you can't afford it. Cause the only thing a nigga ever wanted was the market to be corny.
Alright, that's what the game looking for. This card ain't gonna be shit like this. Kenny versus Dreadnought in the main event. Well, at least they put them on this show to do it. Word up. Word up. At least that time it worked. I don't know why this thing right here keeps being a thing. Got cleared. Lizard just got cleared. Oh no, he just got injured. That's crazy. Alright. Check out your superstars on this show. Let us know who you want booked. Probably. Truth and Consequences? I bet. Two weeks. Torso injury. Cass Payne versus Ra Ra. TV title. Ha ha ha!
Yeah.
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 Yeah. When he got injured? I don't know. Might have been in the 82 matches you've had in the last 7 days. What if a tag match goes to Bound for Glory tag title? Oh, that's hogwash. That's hogwash. I'm pretty sure Truth and Consequences have already had a shot at the titles. Yep. Mm-hmm. I'm starting to see a clear death row bias here on Impact. I would expect this much. Mm-hmm. Clear death row bias. Right. Yeah. I'm pretty sure Truth and Consequences has already had the opportunity to get into that match. But, I don't know if there's any visual evidence to support that. Mm-hmm. Shenanigans.
Still can't pronounce it though. I'm counting dough, then I'm out the dough, and I won't stop. So grinding till my stash unsurmountable. It's just weed smoke coming out my lungs. So high, so fucking drunk. I don't know where the fuck I'm at. I don't know where the fuck I'm from.
Oh, this is open fight night. So what's this mean? If he wins this, he gets a contract and a championship? Yeah, a lot to win. All right. Young Bucks and Goldfish. Should be interesting. Let's see what face Tara. All right. Like a G. Hold on. Much appreciate it. Just sent me an invite. Is that probably, he didn't even probably just send that. He probably sent that 5 hours ago, 2 days ago or some shit. I ain't gonna stunt. Y'all could just send CJ an invite. Just tell him to leave the message when you leave the party. I ain't gonna stunt. I really don't mind if CJ up in here. I don't particularly think CJ chasing no clout or finna snitch or finna start tripping about anything. But this does give him, that would give him a unique advantage over all other hangouts. Who'd you say Eric Young gonna take on? Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. I already know who I wanna beat up, but I know this ain't the week. Four. Oh, okay, okay. We still got like two more matches. I heard he got lots of bitches. Wait, wait, wrong guy. Welcome back. Hell no, I was having a brain fart. I think once I even reveal my new superstar, Henny's still not on all shows. Liv Morgan, who's currently not under contract. Juicy Moose connection. Listen, all right, the Mexicans are still trying to pay for it, so, you know, we're waiting for them to have all the money.
No.
Oh, Chef and Lizard. Chance to get into the ring, and then once 10 men, 20 men get into the ring, then they do a battle royal. That shit is weird. The fuck you mean? Stop trying to make. Tell them to stop making weird matches that they've changed since then. They just did that at Bound for Glory. Nah, the one at Bound for Glory, I don't. Wait, was they outside the ring fighting to get inside the ring at this year's Bound for Glory? Because I know I seen that in the past. Okay. Well, I seen the one where they was all fighting outside to get inside the ring. Luke was wilding watching that shit. He was like, why don't he just get in the ring? He right there. Why he not just getting in? Nobody's doing it. That shit was funny as hell. He was like, I can't watch this shit. That shit was funny as hell. Like the thing of the mountain match. Nobody's allowed to climb that ladder until they have a pinfall. Yeah, just... The loses a pinfall goes in a little shark cage for fucking 2 minutes. Yeah, that is real intricate, man. Who we gotta thank for all these incredible matchups? Jeff Jarrett or Vince Russo? Oh, it was Don West. Mike Tenay. Josh Matthews. Scott D'Amore, no. Yeah, he just got fired. He just went over there. Oh, man. I can't even remember who the fuck it is. That's how bad. Mark Madden, no. What the fuck is his name? Jeremy Borash! Yep. Yeah, not Tanay. Speaking of Tanay, now you said they ain't have no opportunities prior. It's the only thing, it's only fair. Damn, Bobby Fish hurt? Okay, where's Major at? Yep. Maybe this is your chance. So what the fuck was that shit with Ming coming out here attacking Jericho? I ain't set that up. Not even on the low or nothing. Like, I'm glad I ain't changed that match. I was definitely about to. That's the only match on the card I was about to change. Word up. You gotta get death gripped in. Man, he did not do that. That was illegal. The legalities of the situation wasn't what it pertained to, and particularly what was allowed.
Yes, if anybody wants to use Open Fight Night next week, speak now. Because it will be after the paper.
Yep. Yep. Oh, shit. Man, oh, man. Alright, I'm about to. Cinderade to my number one fan. Let's go see how long Kagami is injured for. 2 weeks. Yep.
This is what happens when you constantly want face.
Yep. Yep. You OD'd, Luna. Yeah, this is what I warned Second Chance about not too long ago. I kind of was afraid Second Chance was going to go through the same thing just this past week. Is this right? No. Oh, that's what it is. There we go.
Alright, so now I have to put Tyler Breeze in the match. Make a trouble threat. Samoa Joe, Tyler Breeze, Eric Young.
Yep. Yep, about to send it over to the suites. And make it just too sweet. Yeah, huh? The sweets has them.
Make it a five, please.
Yep. Yep. Can't get mad at that. It's Sean Spears' stream.
Hell yeah, thank you guys. Give them a follow and a sub. Club or Die, what's going on? How are you?
I'm cucking. And cucking ain't easy.
Uh-oh. Bye-bye, Josh!
Josh? Who the fuck is Josh?
Now we need Priz out of here. We need Priz out of here. Who's got Mandy? Who's got Mandy? El Punisher?
Oh. Let's go ahead and get it.
Damn. Priz walking away with the win. Priz walking away with the win. Damn.
Shout out to Tyler Breeze.
At least it wasn't Josh, you know what I mean? At least it wasn't Josh. I love it. Fantastic rumbles, guys. Fantastic rumbles.
Selly freaking baby! Thanks for the follow. And welcome to the Fight Club. Shit, that's one person who listened to Breezy. Yep. He blowing in the wind. That goth princess.
Fantastic.
Wait, fantastic. We're out of here, y'all. We're out of here. We ain't trying to go to court. Not here. Not tonight. Fuck.
Richter.